If there's anything I can do for you, please, please tell me. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the goods my boy and I have collected, and with your discount.
You have my thanks.
Yes.
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 Concentrate, like we practiced. Now, fire!
It will be done.
Thank you.
I have never heard of a thing called a Kunari.
Then you have not been listening. We did not row to shore last year. We have been about for...
It will be done.
Gain will not suffer.
Vieta, this land is held in trust for the sovereign dwarven kings. I cannot allow entry at this time.
King Loghain demands the allegiance of the Desher, or lords, or whatever you call them in your assembly. I am his appointed messenger.
I don't care if you're the king's wiper. Orzammar will have none but its own until our throne is settled.
They hide because they are dwarves.
I would challenge any race to fare as well. Our king is dead. Endrani Dukan returned to the stone not 3 weeks ago. The assembly has gone through a dozen votes without agreeing on a successor. If it is not settled soon, we risk a civil war.
The Wardens killed King Kaelin and nearly doomed Ferelden. They're sworn enemies of King Loghain.
Well, that is the royal seal. That means only the Assembly is authorized to address it. Grey Warden, you may pass.
You're letting in a traitor? And a foreigner? In the name of King Loghain, I demand that you execute this stain on the honor of Ferelden. What? Lies and slander! King Loghain will not suffer this. I will not suffer it. I'm his messenger.
Kill each other as you will, but take your sodding fight off my doorstep.
Enemies ahead!
You've done me a service. That fool Imrek was barking for a week. Are all humans so touched? You are free to enter Orzammar, Grey Warden. Though I don't know what help you will find.